Hey guys, what's up? Kelvin from Kelvin Games here. Gone to Rider missions. Digging.
Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Here.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga, what you
Let
waiting for?
Go.
Look. Get in, fool.
Get in, fool. Where the hell did he get this last? Killer gorilla ain't a killer. White boys like
Godzilla, but my super nigga named King Kong. What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can?
Whatever.
It's like 11. Why is it still so light? I don't understand. Okay, so 7 minutes till daylight. Where is his house? Oh crap. Okay. Oh no.
Oh. Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster car. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch. Move it, motherfucker.
You better not fucking scream again. Just remain silent at all times. Left alt, no. Left control, what are you talking about? Whoa. Wonder how many crates are out here. Or in here, rather.
You want a beat down? Are you drunk?
Keep it coming,
do you wanna,
CJ.
Do you wanna get lost? Cool. Copper. What, you're coming in with me? Oh, there's one here. I hear him snoring. It's pretty funny.
Son of a bitch!
What I
Bro,
tell ya? He making a
kill. Get out. You don't want none of this. Okay, can't go in there. It's just making lots of noise. Come on. Huh. Cool, so there's three more crates. That is a lovely photo on the wall.
You're a hey, natural housebreaker, homie.
Now I'm going back in for the crates. I've got 5 minutes left. What are you talking about? So tempted to kill him, but I feel like that's gonna cause me to fail a mission. Whoa! That went high. Have I got all the crates, you think? Well, except for that one upstairs.
There's plenty more in there, homie.
I know there's plenty more in here, that's why I'm going back in. Let's do this. I think this is the last crate. Should be, at least. This is so slow. Why can't I crouch? I've got a great mask. This is a very great mask. You know, I'm just wearing my casual clothes, but I've got a mask.
For everything you can get.
Is there another crate? Where's the other crate? I didn't even realize you could open
it. Get off my ridge, you
no!
Big long bastards!
Shit, what? Oh, okay. I thought I failed the mission. Jeez. That would have been. I thought I checked this door already. Or was it that one I checked? Surely that one I checked. Okie dokie, I think this is the last of them, maybe? Yeah. I don't know what getting more does, I hope it benefits me somehow. Your bark was loud, but your bite was vicious. And the rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, I'm crazy.
With your mama and your daddy. Alright, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Bobby, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? And I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Now understand this, my nigga drink can't be touched. Looks bending over, looks getting fucked. Lock yourself right up against the wall so you can't get out. Stay, man.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
You can form burglaries. No, we're not on a mission. Sounds good. Many hands can be broken into and goods can be stolen from the owners. You need to get this type of van before you start the burglary. Load up the truck and then take it back to the lockup. What is the point in this?
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
Alright, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
As he fades off into the night sky. Give me your car. No, give me your car. Okay, yours will do. I think it's a good enough time. So let's do it. Parked directly across this driveway because I'm such a good guy. Catalyst.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell are you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in five.
In five or at five? Why did he come still?
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, man. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker! The road! Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Bagos got it first.
Let's do this. You all gonna die. I get the money.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like Tenpenny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those ball assholes.
Oh, I see. His plan was to get everybody killed. All the gang members, that is. Oh, he's behind the car.
Go check out the train, CJ.
Hold on, let me get some more ammo and money and stuff. Okay, I'll climb on.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind.
Oh, shit.
Throw me some boxes, CJ. Got it. Nice throw, fool.
Okay. It's not good. That's not good.
Shit, I nearly dropped down. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is ammo. That's why it blew up. Yeah, makes sense.
Can't stop me. Okay, CJ. That's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool.
Here.
Man, we got one time on our tail.
Make me use all my money to lose the cops. I could outrun him.
Head back to Grove Street, fool.
The cops won't recognize you with the same guys in the front and in the back. And all the ammo crates. Don't worry.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Who's LB?
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time for some more GTA. Do-do-do-do-do.